John's story for the children was a beautiful story, but you got to remember that there are some cuckoo birds out there that have those ears. And I just happened to be one of those cuckoo birds, because, like, as the storm was coming, there was a lot of things that needed for the storm that had to go through the storm, and that's what I did. I drove through the storm and right down 95, trees were falling, and I made it all the way down to West Palm where the load had to get through.
And how many people on the road there with you, right?
There's a couple. But you know, and I totally agree with the story. For most people, that's true. But you know, there is a time of preparation. When things weren't done at the time that they were supposed to be done, then they have to be done during the storm. And God does use cuckoo birds like myself, and maybe even you, to prepare for what needs to be done. And there is a beautiful freedom in flying in wind that you can't control. You don't have to flap your wings. You just put your head down and go. But it's dangerous. And unless God's calling you through that, you shouldn't be there. Let's turn our Bibles to Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. Amen.